as an entrepreneur, I and you and all of us talk about our business ki meri top line kya hai, meri bottom line kya hai. But how often do you think about your heart line? What do I mean by this? You know, my point is, how often do you indulge in what your heart says you should do? Dil kya kehta hai? Normally, log kya kehte hai, pata hai? I mean, as an entrepreneur, hum jab kehte hain ki, you know, vacations is a very, I mean, travel is a very hot, is a very, very solid hot button for me. So I love to travel, but, and I want to travel as much, but you know, I always kind of put some goals on me, saying, jab ye hoga, tab main wo karunga. Jab ye hoga, tab hum wo karenge. Jab, tab, kab. You know, jab, tab, karte karte, zindagi nikal jayegi. And you've forgotten how to live. I invest in myself when I travel, because that's what makes me feel fresh, makes me feel rejuvenated to be back in business. Invest in yourself. Follow your heart line. Pursue those things, those hobbies that you've always said ki mujhe chahiye ya karna hai. Kar lo bhai. Timing will never be right. In life and especially in business, it will never be right, because business will go like this. Very, very rarely you're going to have a path like this. So you know what? Listen to your heart. Make things happen and enjoy your business.